Hi, welcome to Programming with Mesh. Fonts for apps play a major role in your user's experience. Here I have rounded up the best fonts you should use for your next mobile app design. Without a doubt, fonts are one of the most critical elements of UX design. It can make or break a UI. If your users are unable to read your content, you can say goodbye to them immediately. That's why even a rudimentary understanding of typography means you can determine for yourself the best fonts for apps. The most popular platforms today, Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, are all content-centric to say the least. Even visual-heavy platforms like Instagram and Pinterest need an underline of text to add meaning to visuals. Legibility is everything. And choosing the right font will have a big impact on the overall user experience of your mobile apps. In this video, I have thrown in a list of the best free fonts around. Open Sans. Open Sans is a humanist sans-serif typeface designed by Steve Mattison and commissioned by Google. Open Sans was optimized for print, web, and mobile interfaces and has excellent legibility characteristics in its letter forms. Since this typeface features wide apertures on many letters and a large X height tall lowercase letters, it stays highly legible on both large and small screens. It is perfect for use in both your Android and iOS mobile apps. Open Sans pairs well with many fonts, such as Montserrat, Lato, and Roboto. Roboto has a dual nature. It has a mechanical skeleton, and the forms are largely geometric. At the same time, the font features friendly and open curves. Roboto is the default font on Android and other Google services. Sure, you are not surprised when I tell you that every app belonging to the Google family, such as YouTube, uses Roboto exclusively. This means that even on iOS devices. Roboto pairs well with many fonts such as Roboto Slab, Open Sans, Lato, and Playfair Display. Montserrat. The old posters and signs in the traditional Montserrat neighborhood of Buenos Aires inspired Julieta Yolonovsky to design this typeface. The geometric type optimized for digital usage, and it can be an excellent choice for minimal and modern websites and mobile apps. Montserrat works fine for short pieces of all caps. Montserrat pairs well with many fonts, such as Open Sans, Roboto Slab, and Laura. Lato. Lato is a sans-serif typeface family designed by Lukasz Jedzic. The semi-rounded details on its letters can give your mobile pages a feel of warmth, while the strong structure provides stability and seriousness. This slender font family supports over 100 Latin-based languages and even Greek. Its sheer versatility alone makes it worthy of consideration. It's a good option for both personal and commercial use. Lato pairs well with many fonts, such as Open Sans, Roboto, and Source Sans Pro. Nunito. Nunito is a well-balanced sans-serif typeface superfamily with a full set of weights. It offers designers two versions, the rounded version and non-rounded version. Both of them can help you create modern and distinctive mobile apps. Nunito pairs well with many fonts, such as Open Sans, Roboto, Montserrat, and Lato. Source Sans Pro. Source Sans Pro is known as the first open-source typeface family from Adobe, and provides users with six weights in upright and italic styles. It's a good option to help you create more pleasant reading textures for your mobile apps. Source Sans Pro pairs well with many fonts, such as Montserrat, Laura, and Ubuntu. Playfair Display. Playfair Display is a serif font. This font takes influence from the designs of typeface designer John Baskerville As the name indicates, Playfair Display is well suited for titling and headlines. It has an extra large X height and short descenders. It can be set, for instance, in news headlines or for a stylistic effect in titles. Playfair Display pairs well with many fonts such as OpenSans, Lato, Roboto, Georgia, and Proxima Nova. Proxima Nova bridges the gap between typefaces like Futura and Accidents Grotesque. The result is a hybrid that combines modern proportions with a geometric appearance. Proxima Nova, by many measures, has replaced Helvetica as the world's most popular typeface. Originally released in 1994 as Proxima Sans, it expanded into a full-featured and versatile family of 48 fonts, 8 weights in 3 widths with italics. In the last few years, Proxima Nova has become one of the most popular web fonts in use on thousands of websites around the world. Proxima Nova pairs well with many fonts such as Scholar, Adele, Georgia, and Playfair Display. Abril Fatface. Abril Fatface is a large typeface family designed by TypeTogether. It is inspired by the heavy titling fonts used in advertising posters in 19th century Britain and France. The thin serifs and clean curves lend the typeface a refined touch that give any headline an elegant appearance. It displays both naturality and a strong presence on the page to attract reader attention with measured tension by its curves, good color, and high contrast. Abril Fatface pairs well with many fonts such as OpenSans, Roboto, Railway, Playfair Display, and Montserrat. Ubuntu. The Ubuntu font family was designed by Dalton Mack. Ubuntu was started to enable the personality seen and felt in every menu, button, and dialog. The typeface is sans serif, uses open type features, and is manually hinted for clarity on desktop and mobile computing screens. Ubuntu pairs well with many fonts such as Roboto, Oxygen, FiraSans, and OpenSans. Do you know any other free fonts that can be used in applications and websites? Let me know, so write in the comments. I also explained in one of the channel videos about the use of custom fonts in React Native and Expo projects, that you can watch it if you are interested. Now, if you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.